Goodrow comes to center, throws one in from long range, steered aside by Lindgren. Boldy leaves it along the boards for Johansson. The former Capital fires, saved by Lindgren. Rebound, they score! It's not the first shot, but number three finds the back of the net. Matt Boldy with a goal for Minnesota, and the Wild in front in the opening minute.
Picks up right where they left off yesterday afternoon. Johansson first on a loose puck. Good jump. Fires this one short side, creating the rebound. That pops out to the slot, and Boldy does a good job getting free, finding this one as TJ Oshie overskates it, and he just throws that in.
Ovechkin in on the forecheck for Washington. He slams Boldy face first into the glass, but then Ovechkin went down. Ovechkin back on it. Out toward the line, intercepted by Johansson, and the Wild are 3-on-2. Eriksson Ek to Boldy. Johansson, Boldy scores! Second of the night, and it's 2-0 Minnesota.
Ovechkin likes to do in this spot. He gets a jump on that pass, picks it off, then it's off to the races, 3-on-2. And this group just goes tic-tac-toe, give and go. Wow, it's a beautiful pickup from Eriksson Ek, and then Boldy to Johansson, back to Boldy, back of the net. No chance for Charlie Lindgren.
Duhaime for Goodrow out front, pad saved by Lindgren, and he covers. Another good chance for Minnesota. They've been all over the Caps here in the first 7 minutes of this game.
Duhaime leaves this one for Goodrow, and he just throws it on net. Nice little tip up front from Sundqvist, and he's trying to get that second chance opportunity.
Such a huge part of Minnesota being able to withstand the flurry of injuries that they've just had over the last couple weeks. Johansson backpedals, finds Brodin, fires, and a save by Lindgren.
Play maybe provides some offense. Johansson with the skating head up, nice play. He's able to find that second layer and all the ice out in front of Brodin. He's able to pick his corner, just ends up.
Takes a strange carom off a stanchion. Eriksson Ek controls to Middleton. Back for Eriksson Ek. Spurgeon chips it out front. Johansson a redirect. And a save by Lindgren. Former Capital Marcus Johansson with 2 points already. Nearly extended the lead.
I thought the Wild did a good job too. Dean Evason has talked in the past about how an early goal sometimes can be a bad thing for a club, and that they take a log off the fire, so to speak, and the urgency leaves their game. I thought the Wild followed that early goal up great, and they stayed on the gas pedal. LaSalle stand at the blue line, forcing Backstrom to have to try to play, make a play one-on-one and turn it over.
Backstrom dumps to the corner. Strom pressuring there. Shaw comes up with a puck. Can't get it by Sandin. Sandin for Ovechkin, a drive. He scores! 297th career power play goal for Alex Ovechkin. His 38th goal this season, and the Caps are back in it.
Corner of Ovechkin. The Wild cannot get the puck out. Looks like they have a chance, but Shaw doesn't get enough on it. Because that puck goes softly up the wall, Sandin's able to feed it over to Ovechkin, and he's on top of the circle with all the time in the world. And he just unloads on this one, gets everything on it. Fleury's got eyes on it. He's top of the crease. He's doing everything he can. He still just can't catch up with it. And Ovechkin.
Reeves got a stick on it. Goligoski controls. Taken away by Backstrom. Backstrom takes the return feed in the slot, but then Shaw comes up with a loose puck for Minnesota.
Well, Fleury has made the saves today, but he's kicked up some huge rebounds. And
Hartman scores! And the answer for Minnesota, they're back up by two.
Through the half wall play, wins the battle, then he takes it to the middle of the ice. He's got a guy all over him. Irwin's got him head over, wrapped up, but he doesn't quit on it, shoots, and then Ryan Reeves posts it net front, and he gets a piece of this one. But what a play by Ryan Hartman to win the puck off the wall, take it to the middle.
Now it's a 5-on-4. Zuccarello centers, kicked out by Lindgren. Hartman on the rebound. Eriksson Ek sent it right through the crease.
Zuccarello looking to be the distributor. He's short side looking for the high tip, or I should say the tip from Eriksson Ek. And the offense has shown up. you've got to provide something. And Mason Shaw showing that he's willing to stand up for his teammates and maybe settle down a guy like Matt Irwin, fight somebody bigger, tougher.
Power play over. Goodrow with it in the corner for Minnesota. Sundquist tripped by Backstrom. Duhaime carries in. Fires and scores! Brandon Duhaime in his return to the lineup stretches the lead to 4-1.
Right catch goaltender Lindgren. He just goes far side, quick snap, and that's off the post and in. Oh, what a shot that was. Perfectly placed. Yeah, easier save for the left catch goaltender. That's off the blocker.
Strome played it cross ice. It ricochets right to Boldy. A chance for the hat trick. And he sent it wide on the rebound. Klingberg fires. Save Lindgren. Eriksson Ek on the rebound. Lindgren got a pad on that one. Matt Boldy with a chance for the hat trick. Denied by Lindgren. Bruins got another shutout today. 7-0 over Buffalo in Buffalo. Well, he got underneath them. They score on the power play. Second power play goal for Washington. This one took 3 seconds. And it's Alex Ovechkin for the second time in the game. His 39th of the season. 11 power play shots. They haven't done much 5-on-5, but they're back in this game.
Yeah, and this one from Ovechkin's spot, it's just going to look a little bit different. Face-off play. Release through some sticks. That one just finds its way through Fleury.
Knocked away. Here's another breakaway for Boldy. Another chance for the hat trick, and he scores!
And this puck ends up squirting through, out, and Matt Boldy, with a good stick in the defensive zone, creates the loose puck, and it's off to the races, and he just beats Lindgren glove side for the hat trick. Great play, and the Wild have done a terrific job tonight, creating good defense, quick transition into offense, and goals. I'll have to get some crooked numbers on that career stat sheet.
Sandin plays it across. Ovechkin to drive. Saved by Fleury. Rebound and they score. Now they wave it off. Fleury made the first save and then Strome batted it into the empty net.
This is ruled a goal for that if there was goaltender interference.
On the ice. The call has been overturned. We have a goal.
So now after the discussion they call it a goal. Evason would have the option now to challenge for interference. Puck comes to the wall. Boldy fires for a fourth, and it's off the post. Cleared out to center, and this will be the end. And the Wild are back in the win column. Points in 15 of the last 16 after a 5-3 win over the Capitals this afternoon.